Back pain, injuries, even headaches. These are all ailments that can be helped by a good chiropractor. Joining me now is Dr. Jason Keller. And Dr. Keller, he actually specializes in non-surgical spinal decompression therapy. So, first of all, thanks for being here very much.
You're
welcome. It's good to see you. First of all, tell me, how does someone develop this issue?
Well, sometimes it's caused by trauma, so an accident, maybe a fall or a car accident, or sometimes it can be caused by repetitive lifting. Maybe someone works in a warehouse and they're always lifting boxes or transferring heavy objects from one side to another. Well, over time it can cause wear and tear on the spine, and the thing that is kind of the weak link at times is the disc. Mm-hmm. So that's the cushion between the bones in your spine. And so people can bulge or herniate a disc, and that's usually how it happens.
Painful too, right?
Very painful.
Very painful. What kind of symptoms should they be looking out for?
Well, some of the symptoms they have are, definitely pain. Mm-hmm. And it's usually chronic. It's something that is just ongoing, you know. But they can have, and it can feel like a toothache, but kind of in the low back or maybe in the buttock.
Right.
They can have burning. They can have tingling. And numbness. Those are all symptoms.
All things to look out for.
Mm-hmm.
What is non-surgical spinal decompression therapy?
Well, I use a machine. It's called the DRX 9000. And it's a machine, and it's similar to traction, but it's a lot more sophisticated than traction. And what it does is it gently decompresses the spine. So the area of the spine that's damaged has a bulging or herniated disc. It has a compressed disc. So what we do is we cause the spine to decompress, and it retracts the disc bulge or herniation, so that's how that it repairs it.
So it should be good to go after that.
Mm-hmm.
What is, when you go through something like this, is it something that, talk about the therapies and the treatments, is this isn't a one-stop shop, right? It's something they have to, over
right.
time?
Right, it's not, the treatment, the therapy isn't a one treatment fix. It's usually a series of treatments, and on average it's about 20 to 25 treatments. The treatments last about 30 minutes to 45 minutes, depending on, you know, what we need to do. But it's very comfortable. There's a couple of harnesses that go on the body. They lay on this table and it gently stretches the spine.
Very good. Well, it sounds like it's a very interesting career to be in.
Yeah.
Thank you for being here. And by the way, if you have questions, more questions for Dr. Keller, he'll be here starting at 7 o'clock tonight for our chat. And that's a live chat on our website, coloradoconnection.com. Log on and fire some questions to him, and he'll be happy to answer. Thank you for being here today. Really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Good to see you. All right, back to you.